see.
Damn, welcome back. It's been a minute. Yes, I know I've been slacking on the YouTube content, but I'm gonna be completely real and honest with you guys. I have been struggling in terms of content, what I wanna do and how I wanna take my sort of YouTube channel. Hopefully you guys can help me out here today. If you're watching the video, please comment down below things that I can record, things that I can do. I've also been like slightly demotivated to work out in these past little, you know, week or two, I'd say. Today we're doing a nice chill session. We're doing shoulders and arms. I'm gonna show you guys what I do for my shoulders. So it'll be a raw workout. If you're watching this, like the video right now and comment down below what you guys want me to record. Without further ado, we're gonna head down to Tesco, grab some lunch, and I'll see you guys back in the kitchen whipping it.
Suskies!
Nice and easy and simple. Two whole eggs and two toasts. I'm gonna quickly munch this and head down to the gym and get this big shoulder and arm session out of the way, because I'm actually feeling gym. Munch this meal and I'll take you guys with me to the gym. I'm sweating already, man.
KG.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright, it's a banger. This is a banger, I can't lie, KG. Yeah, you went in still. ABE, that's the worst one, but it's all I got left, so might as well finish it off. We're gonna two scoop it. I'm gonna be sweating, but I will have a great session, so one scoop, two scoop. Get it, man. I love this shit. I love this shit. I miss being back in the gym, though. Man's feeling it, guys. Oh, like, I do feel it. I'm feeling it. That candy flavor. Time to go, let's go. Shit. Alright. Yeah, this pre-workout's definitely kicked in. Do some warm-ups. Just a bar. So as you guys saw, I go all the way up and I go down up to my chin and then back up. So make sure when you're pressing it, you press it all the way up, but you bring it down up to your chin and lip level, and that's it. So it's still a warm up. Just have to increase the weight a bit more. We'll do 5 to 8 reps. Preserve that energy for the top set. But we're still warming up. The pre-workout's definitely kicked in. I'm tingling, I'm itching, so I'm ready. Time for 60. Yeah, yeah. So we're gonna go for 60 kg for a top set of 8 to 10 reps. I would advise you obviously using clips, but I'm being lazy. I'm gonna go no clips, see how it goes. And obviously if it gets too crazy and hectic, I'll grab some clips. Oosh. Three, four. my last set. I did say I was doing 60 kg for four sets, but that did not happen. Done for three sets. On the third set, I hit managed to only get six reps, but then I went down to 50 and then completed the last four remaining reps. So that's my last set, we're doing 50 kg until failure. My goal is to aim for at least 12 if I can, but I am fried, so do bear with me. Depot on the beat. Oh shit, that's only 10 reps. So, set two. Go. Last set we got 12 or 11 reps. Now we aim for at least 8 minimum. Dumbo Arnold press. With a much lighter weight, 20 kg, same thing. AMRAP. I'm tired, man. Last one. Oh shit. My back is sweating, sir. See, I went from an Arnold press to a shoulder press. I was burnt out from the Arnold, so to finish it off, just do some normal shoulder presses. So like, if you're in the same position, you're doing an Arnold press, you get tired, and you've got like one or two more reps left to complete, switch it, go back to a normal shoulder press, finish it off. Get those reps in, man. That's what it matters, get those reps in. Fuck. I'm glistening though, that sweat is making me glisten. What a shame. So through set one and set two, I said some really important stuff, but my face was sort of cropped out. So I might add it to the video depending how bad it is. But in summary, basically what I was saying is I started off with lightweight, 8 kg, and I don't really focus too much on the weight of the dumbbell. I rather focus more on the amount of reps I can get in. So I don't count my reps. I just go to failure. And obviously 8 kg was pretty light for me. I got like 14 probably reps, 14 reps, 15 reps. I moved on to 12 kg. I only managed to get like 8. The first 4 to 6 were, or 4 to 5 were good. And then the last 2 or 3 were a bit, you know, swinging. But it's okay, you know, you can obviously swing a little bit as it gets heavier. But the main focus of this sort of seated lateral raise is also to try and minimize as much swinging motion or momentum as possible. So let's go again, set 3. Show you how it's done. Also, as you go up, try to hold it for a few seconds, and as you come down as well, control it as well. So